Hello, welcome to P2 two-step work problems and more. I'm Mr. Tan here. Today, we are doing mastery level 2. The objective is to compare in difference to find the difference. So let's look at the example. Example 1, it says, Alan is 5 years older than Ben, and Ben is 2 years older than Susan. How much older is Alan than Susan? So first, we underline the keyword 5 years older. Next, we underline 2 years older. So based on the first sentence, when you say Alan is 5 years older than Ben, first we put Alan, this model, followed by Ben, this model. So it's 5 more, as you can see. Next, for Ben and Susan, since Ben is 2 years older, Susan will be 2 years shorter. So can you see there's 2? So how much older? So they are asking you to find from Alan or to Susan. So this part. So here's the question mark. Simply take 2 plus 5, and that gives you 7. Alan is 7 years older than Susan. Example 2, it say Desmond is 5 years older than Eric, and Eric is 2 years younger than Terry. How much older is Desmond and Terry? So first, when you talk about 5 years older, you circle it. Eric is 2 years younger, you underline. So when we talk about Desmond and Eric, this is Desmond. So Desmond is longer, older than Eric by 5. Then for Eric and Terry, so Eric is younger than Terry. So Terry is 2 years older. And now they ask how much older. So based on your model, you compare Desmond and Terry. Here, this difference will be simply take 5 minus 2 to find here, that is 3. And you know Desmond is 3 years older than Terry. Now we come to the practice question. So including drawing model, Mr. Tan give you 5 minutes. So let's look at the question. He say queen is 9 years older than cat. So let's underline the keyword 9 years older. Next, Rachel is 3 years younger than cat. So we underline, and they ask, how much older is queen than Rachel? So we start with first sentence, queen is 9 years older. So we put queen. So the model longer than cat by 9 years. Second sentence, Rachel is 3 years younger than cat. So Rachel here, 3 years younger. So Ken is 3 years older. So here we put 3. Then they ask, how much older is Queen than Rachel? So from Queen all the way to Rachel, how many? So simply is taking 9 plus 3. And answer is 12. Queen is 12 years older than Rachel. Okay, question 2. Class A has 7 more pupils than class B. And class B has 18 fewer pupils than class C. How many more pupils in class C than class A? Are there? So, Mr. Tang, 5 minutes to do this question. Okay, let's go through the question. So first, we start with this sentence, 7 more pupils than class B. So your model A is no longer than B by 7. Next, B has 18 fewer. So your C will be 18 more. So we draw 18 more. And they say how many more in C than A. So we compare here and here. So is this part. So how to find this part? We take 18 minus 7. So 18 minus 7 equal to 11. So there are 11 more people in class C than class A. Let Mr. Tan write the sentence also.
Okay, next. Question three. So Tom is 12 cm shorter than Eric. Tom is 13 cm taller than Mike. How much taller is Eric than Mike? So, Mr. Tang, give you 5 minutes to do this question. Oh, super hot. Okay, so let's go through the question. So first it say Tom is 12 cm shorter. So we will draw model for this. Tom shorter than Eric by 12. Next, Tom is 13 cm taller than Mike. So Mike, we can put here. So here is 13 cm. So the question asks, how much taller? So from Mike to Eric is here. So what we need to do is we take 13 plus 12. So this is equal to 25.
So Eric is 25 cm taller than Mike.